Yeah.
Adam!
Let me call you right back.
As if suffering the indignity of losing my women's tag team championship last week wasn't enough, we have had almost 3 hours of highlights on Raw that have not included moi. What do you have to say for yourself?
Actually, I have to say I'm sorry. And I'm glad that you're here. Because honestly, Chelsea, I have a Christmas gift for you. I do. Honestly, yeah. I commissioned the production team to create a video montage entirely devoted to you and the amazing highlights that you've had this year. So I'm excited you're here.
Can I see it?
You can absolutely see it. In fact, it's playing right now.
Star, and you do not want to make me angry.
Oh my goodness! Oh no. Chelsea Green obliterated! Oh my god!
This to the eyes of Chelsea Green.
Chelsea?
What?
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay!
At number 20, Chelsea Green is here! Chelsea Green eliminated faster than anyone in history in the women's rumble match.
It's 9:03. You said you'd be open at 9, and I need my venti latte extra cold. Better move out of the way. Yeah, right. Here, all of you.
Did you just honk at me? Huh? Do you know who I am? Come here. Don't you dare. Are you seriously making us defend our tag team titles tonight against Kayden and Katana? Way to ruin Christmas, Pierre!
No! Piper Niven looking to break things up, but she took out her own partner!
This is it, Cole!
The after party! Cover! You can't take care of
it! No! No! Why? This is an outrage! And on Christmas, no less! I'm gonna be speaking to management, you Grinch!
Merry Christmas. Dog, I don't know what she complained about. That was even better than It's a Wonderful Life.
You're right. Merry Christmas, Drew.
Merry Christmas, my dog.
How great is it having R-Truth back on Monday nights?
Oh, so good. I tell you what, the energy's just different with R-Truth in the building. And even better seeing the Lady Scrooge, Chelsea Green, you know, kind of get everything she had coming to her this Christmas.